Hi friends. In vitro fertilization is basically fertilization of an egg with a sperm outside the woman's body. Normally, fertilization occurs in the fallopian tube, and the fertilized egg or the embryo comes and implants into the human body. Due to some reason, when the egg and the sperm cannot meet within the woman's body, it has to be fertilized outside. This is in vitro, that is outside the body, fertilized.
So basically, in vitro fertilization is where the ovaries are stimulated for production of ovaries, are then seen with the help of a transvaginal sonogram. This probe is inserted into the vagina and the ovaries are seen on the screen. And a needle is injected along with the probe into the ovary and the eggs are collected. These eggs are then cultured in the lab. They are inseminated with sperms or injected with